What's up, everybody? I'm Sir Phobos, and welcome to Fallout 4. Fallout is one of my favorite series. It's probably my favorite series, I would say. And, you know, I've sunk hundreds of hours into this game. I thought, it was finally time to do a series with it. You know, I wanted to replay it. It just got released on VR. It's not going to be the VR version, because I haven't dabbled in the VR yet. I'm waiting for the price to drop on that and be a little bit more accessible. There's a lot of, and the big reason is there's a lot of mods out for, you know, Bethesda games like Fallout and Skyrim and stuff like that, the Elder Scrolls series and stuff. And the big one that I'm going to be playing with is Sim Settlements, which came out, you know, a few months ago by King Gath, and he's been really cool about updating it and making a really big immersive mod for Fallout. It completely revamps the settlement system for the better, and it's a hugely popular mod. And he just teased, you know, the next huge patch before the end of the year here. So I kind of wanted to jump in the game and start playing again with that. A couple other mods that I will be using, the big ones. I'll leave a list in the description of the video. War Never Changes, it's mostly a combat rebalance. In general, it makes combat a little bit more immersive, I think. It's a lot more deadly. I can't take a hit anymore, so I'm not a bullet sponge. Enemies typically aren't bullet sponges either, human enemies at least. Super mutants, monsters, guys in power armor can still take a lot of hits. But it's a drastic rebalancing of combat, for the better, I think. It also slows the time scale. It does a whole bunch of little stuff. It's a really cool mod. I recommend it. I like it. It does rebalance the perk tree, too. It completely changes that. I don't necessarily agree with it, but I can't, you know, do anything about that. I'm also going to be playing with Vivid Weathers and Deadly Commonwealth expansion. And this is all to kind of add more variety and immersion into the Fallout world. I will be playing with the unofficial Fallout patch on and off, but that's not a big thing. It fixes some things and it breaks other things, so it's kind of a hit or miss situation. Hopefully we won't run into any soft locks or hard locks in the game, which can happen, unfortunately, but you know. But let's dive in and have some Fallout fun. I've already made my character and stuff, so I'm ready to jump in there. Hi, hun.
Hun?
Just getting ready.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna check in the kitchen, then.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Oh, thank you, Cosworth.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Good. Thank you.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
My favorite.
Oh, Grognak.
More of the same. Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Okay. I will.
Now, sounds like someone made a mistake. I shall attend to young Shaw.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Yeah. Better than you think a giant robot would be. Floating robot with pincer hands. Ah, Vault-Tec. Is he coming over here? No. You want to deal with him?
Hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween.
No?
Need to finish making Sean's costume. Can you get that? It's probably that salesman.
He is.
Comes for you every day.
It is. It is.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Could have just talking to the wife, but all right, I'm here now.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so
it's
won't
true.
Take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today
to
tell
you nuclear holocaust that on the horizon.
Your family service to our country. You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Pretty sure I already knew that.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all. All
right. That's,
Sure. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Well, I'm Phobos, of course. Now I am an army vet. So, go ahead. I'm a surviving army vet. Probably not a dummy. I did get a hot wife. Alright. Actually, let's just go ahead. Like that. Because why not? There we go. We kept our head on a swivel in combat. I don't know why we're retired from the military. We're not on leave because we have a meeting at the Veterans Hall tonight. I mean, the conflict is ongoing. I don't know.
Wonderful.
I didn't get any medals or a Purple Heart.
This over to the vault.
So I didn't get wounded.
On being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Yeah, I guess.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Maybe I failed that fitness test too many times.
I have my moments.
That's why I got discharged.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
All right. My baby boy. It's my baby boy. My little Sean.
The most important man in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
I fixed that.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this.
Codsworth? What's wrong?
What's wrong, Codsworth? Come see what?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and
it's the end of the world.
Sir,
my God.
Honey.
Hon?
What's going on?
It's the end of the world.
Oh my God.
We
We need to get to the vault.
No.
I've got Sean.
Good thing.
Let's go.
Good thing we got put in that vault. Let's hustle. Hun? You wanna hustle a little
Residents
bit?
Of Sanctuary Come on. Hills. If you
Come
are
on.
Registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Gotta hurry, hun. Nuclear bombs are up. Ma'am, your dress. What? Ma'am. I know it's nuclear annihilation and all. I miss, I can see your underwear.
That's absurd.
I don't. It's very distracting. Ma'am, if you could fix your dress. Oh, thank you.
Return home.
Oh, we're in the program. Let
we
us
need
in.
To get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
We're not
okay,
in the vault program.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow
God
me.
Help
Come
us
on.
All.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
we're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
They'll probably be okay, hon. Don't worry about it.
Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
Oh. Oh.
Hold on!
Oh. Are you guys up there gonna be okay? I don't think those people outside the gate are gonna make it. That was a lot of atomic blast going off there.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Yeah. We didn't get vaporized.
Everyone, you all right?
Step off the elevator and proceed
this
up the stairs
you.
In an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Okay.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
Let's go.
No.
We don't.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Okay. Hun, what are you doing? Rude, Mr. Abel. Come on.
This way, please.
Mr. Abel, move your ass.
Step over to the table and take a seat. Just
this why do you gotta be ahead of me?
Okay, welcome.
Okay, you know, I'm just gonna go in front of you, jerk.
Head down the hall
right over there.
You're always a dick.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
All right, doctor.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Nora? What the hell are you doing?
Take a vault suit, then
what
head
are you
down
doing?
The hall.
Just jogging in place? Just getting a little exercise? Oh, okay. I guess that's okay.
It's gone. Our home. Everything.
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Huh.
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time. But
how long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Okay.
Just a few medical items we have to get through
designed
first.
To be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
It's weird.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
So what's going on here, Doc?
Hey, just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
All right.
Be okay. Daddy's...
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Just be right over here. You're doing okay, buddy?
There he is. See?
Okay.
Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside.
All right. Just getting naked in front of everybody, I guess. It's fine. This is our life now.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Okay.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Am I decontaminated now?
Open it.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Can you guys open me up too? Excuse me, sir. Hey, why are you... Don't point a gun at my wife and baby. Hey! Hey! No. You mysterious figure. Open it up! Oh goodness. Oh goodness.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh god!
Oh.
I'll find who did this.
She's frozen and dead.
And I'll get Sean back.
Okay.
I promise.
Okay. Is everyone dead?
Why would Vault do this?
Everyone, computer, tell me. I guess I don't care. Ouch, my fist. Ow, giant bug. Rude?
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Is anyone in here? Looks like no one's been in here in years. Oh, that doesn't look safe. Get out of here! Get out of here! Place is infested with giant roaches.
Terminal's got this locked.
Open the tunnel. Oh, a gun. Probably be useful. Oh, good. Glasses. Oh, more ammo. Okay. I don't know what the hell's going on here. Get out of here. Damn giant bugs. Roaches eat all these people? I think that's likely. Let's try it. So hard.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
So bright and irradiated. Oh, God. Oh, Boston got wrecked. Got foobarred. Oh, excuse me, sir. Codsworth?
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth. Everything's dead.
God.
did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction.
A distraction, Codsworth?
Dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No, they...
He's gone.
They stole him.
Damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
God damn it. Tell me what's going on. 200 years? That's insane.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Oh, Codsworth. I hate your personality chip in this moment.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Sir, I have been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Codsworth, no. No. Deep breath.
Codsworth, buddy. I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, young Sean, they're my family, too.
You didn't see anyone, Codsworth?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
I mean, they would have had to walk this way, right? It's not like they can just teleport. Codsworth, you didn't see anyone?
Caution, sir. Found you.
Those are giant flies, Codsworth. Giant, disgusting bugs. Is this what the future is now, Codsworth? Giant irradiated insects?
Something's afoot. Found you. That's how it's done. Am I right, sir?
I guess.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station.
Yeah, there's one road, Codsworth. I remember the way. I guess I'm going to Concord. I guess I can cut through their yards. No sense in respecting other people's property right now. They're all dead. Oh, people already. Hello. What? Why? Why? Hey. What's your problem?
Huh.
Ouch. What is your problem? I don't know where you think you're going. Get out of here. Punk. Hooligans. Oh, something tells me the people in Concord might not be super friendly. Oh, man. No.